Last years, I work in Ukraine. The proud, the strong, and the dignified. I have a full solidarity with them in this impossible day.
Jesus, Sydney,